Hi, this is Art Brodsky from Olney, Maryland, and what I wanted to ask... Hang on. Hello? Yeah, they're here. We can do that. Let me put it on speaker.
Back in the 1950s, when manufacturing was a big part of our economy, somebody said that what's good for General Motors is good for America, and vice versa. Well, here we are in the 21st century with the information age and the internet, so the question is, nowadays, is what's good for AT&T good for America, and vice versa? Thank you.
And thank you. Goodbye.